The most important direction was that Rick and I work together more. Most of our records have been about Rick solving all the problems on his own. Laziness on my part, or even a sense that I was going to interfere with the magic that he has, left a lot of things to him. He wanted the two of us to look at tracks and say, what's wrong with this track? What can we do about that, and then go home, try and find solutions, and then come back together again, or send things via the internet. Also, a very strong factor in this record was that the last album was very introspective, based on 3 years of doing film scores. When we came to play it on the road, there really wasn't much that worked on stage. We started to write tunes on the road again, which is what we've done for years, but working them out in the studio, bringing them onto stage, checking them out with the audience, taking them back, changing them. And so this album developed out of playing the tunes live on stage. And in that way, you know, we started to move back towards the dance floor, because people come to Underworld to dance and to party. The music comes from a lot of places. It comes from the roots of what we've been listening to ever since we were kids. It comes from something inside, which is subconsciously soaking up the sounds around us in the day. And it comes from being inspired by contemporary music and music that we're constantly listening to. I started listening to my old records that I had back in the early 80s that were early German electronic records from the 70s, and just really enjoying them and not knowing what to do about it, and then starting to write tracks that were inspired by them. It's up there with me and Rick, you know, it's something that we're both really trying to do after 30 years together. We're really trying to get rid of some of the crap that can get in the way of a friend's relationship and a musical relationship.
What kind of crap do you mean with it?
Oh, you know, just kind of moody stuff, you know, like, why did you look at me like that? You know, it's like, ah, oh, because I didn't sleep very well last night, you know. And, or just all kind of silly stuff. When you're working with new people, you're polite, you're open-minded. They come in a bad mood, you think, ooh, oh dear, a bad mood. You don't kind of come back with and or feel upset. And I think we've both experienced things like this on this record and gone, that's interesting. So why am I like that with my mate, who's my best mate? I think I'll try not being like that. And we're both finding life's getting really good, you know? It's getting really good. And it's probably another reason why we're talking about making the next album pretty soon.